Why you mad?
Why you mad?
Get glad. Stop hating on my swag. Stop hating on my shit. You honey like a bitch.
Welcome, guys. Welcome to another video of Pez. Subscribe, like this video. Let's get into it.
Central characters to make their appearance, and then we will be underway. And our live game is Lazio against Inter. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
And it's Immobile. Now it's Felipe Anderson. Into the channel. Floats one up. Header! Decent attempt, but not quite.
Barzagli
gets his foot in there. Perisic. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Now the pass. The shot's on! Goal! Inter!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
In the left, tries one, and now they can launch a counter.
Pastore
with the ball through, going through, he's got the ball glued to his feet. Pastore gets up to head it. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Oh, that's a real disappointment as well, after he worked so hard to just get into position and get on the end of that in the first place. A lot of effort for very little reward.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Ibarra. Mauricio. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Ibarra. Felipe Anderson. Immobile clips one through. He's had a goal! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Vulic spreads it towards the left. It's a loose ball. And it's half-time here. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game.
Better defensive focus can avoid a second goal on the counter. They know they have the wherewithal to come up with what they need.
Inter Milan head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And the game has already resumed here. It's up to meet it! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And very necessary. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Ibarra. Inter Milan have a very fine defensive record over recent games. João Moutinho, Savic, João Moutinho, looking to shoot, and it had to be, Perisic lobs it in gently, how about a shot? Towering header, he scores! There's the goal they've been looking for. Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Inter Milan grab a couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Looking to force his way through. Ball's out on the left now. And it's Perisic. Well, it's normally around now that the man... Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Do you think he's feeling the effects of that tackle? The post
was appreciated.
Pastore goes looking, passes it through. Now it's Perisic. He's got away. Perisic. And the shot! And more and more and more. Surely now, beyond all doubt.
Inter are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Lazio look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And it's Caicedo.
Ibarra.
Caicedo. Lamar.
Defenders on the back foot. Tries a through ball. And he's whipped.
Has a swing at it.
It's there. Over the hills and far away. No catching them now.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Changes here from both sides, in fact. Inter Milan totally rampant here. And it's Caicedo.
Caicedo!
Well, he caught that pure, but no end product.
Lazio are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
It out to the wing, and he's there to cut it out.
Well, to be honest, I think they're all show and no substance. Where's the final product?
Still going. Where to next? He's left his man. Hit into the mid.
Has a pop. It's in.
This is as ruthless as it gets.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Inter Milan tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Ibarra.
A real chance to break.
Savic.
Get a throw in. Gets it back. Conte. Looks like a good ball through.
Now it's Perisic.
Going through. Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
Steered forward.
There is the final whistle.
Inter Milan,
very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and a lesson dealt.